Welcome back to Boof's Outback Adventures. We have, what's the word? When you go somewhere? When you go from one spot to the other. Well, you could say that. Welcome back to Boof's Outback Adventures touring episode. We are in the Glasshouse Mountains, currently on Big Red. We come here for a warm-up. Everyone said Big Red's the easiest track here, so we're coming for a warm-up. Turns out it is the easiest track. Had a bit of a play around just here. You'll see that now. Lost a lot of oil, so I've just pretty much lubed the track up for you local boys. Tried the center line, it was no good. Tried up to the right of the center line, still no good. Tried the left line, that's just slippery shit. So this is just the start. We're starting on Big Red. We're doing it backwards, but today we got here literally a couple of hours ago. We just thought we'd just come for a little cruise and have a warm-up, if you must. This is Big Red, they call it. I'm just gonna try and crawl it up, see how I go. I'm gonna try something a little bit different at the top. Where everyone goes to the right, I'm gonna try a little bit different, but let's see if we can get up this first part here first and then go from there. Climb this wall and warm these tyres up, they're a bit cold. Righto, that'd be fun. I'll do it properly. I really wanted that line, but I think I might go left. I need to get over more. Hello. I'm gonna try and get me other right rear up over here. If I'm gonna try this line. It's gonna happen, but it's gonna keep slipping in. This wants to keep throwing me to that side. Weird. Anyway, I don't want to do. I'm gonna try and go, if it's a line, I don't know. We'll have a look. Try and line up. is it?
Well, maybe.
What do you reckon? Aye? That's not going to drop in? So you reckon that way? It might drop over and keep coming.
You can try and drive it hard in the front.
What's hard?
The deep into this ridge.
Let me just try and crawl it. Is it diff? Try this way that everyone does. I have to try and straighten myself up now. Anyway, it was worth a try. Well, we'll go the what everyone calls the bonus line. I'll straighten up. I'll straighten up.
Check that.
Up here. Righto. We're doing it. We'll just crawl the dog. This one?
That's
hey?
That's the hard side there.
Yeah, righto. Climb this bank. Just trying to have a bit of fun. A no-go then, obviously. Well, that didn't work. Love it. Yeah. Yew!
Yeah. yard. Oh, you watch that hand. Tom Marning, 2.0. Yeah. All the young players at home, keep that hand in the car.
Is it back to us?
Yeah, it is.
Your locker's gonna leak.
Let's go down and see what's going on. Some bloke with 40 come through and ruin the track.
What's going on? Watch that, bro.
Go, 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 go. Why do you do that the first 400 times? Catch a trail.
What do we got on here today, mate? Cooking brekkie? This is the first cooking episode of the series. Doing bacon.
With a sign of egg. And then
you
wrap.
You know what you can get when you can get hash browns?
Hey. You know where the glowy button is? Yep. Yeah.
Matey. Now I was telling you an arm was loose.
Yeah. The bolt was coming. On what arm? The front trailing?
Yeah, the front one.
Oh, the bolt is loose.
I just undid.
We're rally bashing it.
Right, so this is going to start or what?
Right, so where's your glow button?
Yeah, just over there. 10 seconds normally gets the job done.
Blue one?
Yeah, ignition on.
Yeah, but blue one?
Yeah, ignition and then hold that dog in for 10 seconds. And normally, it'll crank, but because you worked on it, it probably won't.
Fuck up. It'll start first go, who's I've worked on it.
That's two goes. This is three. It heaps sootier, it never used to blow black soot. That's disgusting.
We all know how much Boof loves mud.
I'm just worried about me pod filter.
Rear right's not spinning.
Nah, that'll do it. Locker.
Thanks for watching Boof's Outback Adventures. This is part one of Glasshouse, and make sure to like and subscribe to Boof's Outback Adventures.